Alright, hello, hello. Here comes another Wheel of Fortune Chimps video. And this one is really cool because I got the combo that is Primary Expertise and Energizer in one thing. The extra hero was Azili, which isn't as cool as I with this combo. But what I could do is spam a lot of Snowstorms, get them really cheap, and get them at a crazy discounted ability cooldown rate. So basically, they're gonna be almost like twice as effective with this combo, and I can get a whole bunch of them. So that's what I did. I did a video like this a few days ago, which you probably saw on Ravine with 11 Storms. Sadly, I wasn't able to get 11 Storms this time because I did have to get some other expensive towers, and I also forgot to put Azili within Energizer range, so I did have to drop about like $18,000 on Azili for round 100, which was kind of a stinker. I could have gotten a lot of cash spare, or I could have also had gotten a bunch of Snorms, which I think would have been funnier. But yeah, so that's a little bit unfortunate, but that's all right, because I have some other great crazy Snorm spam videos coming out that are going to be even more awesome. So yeah, this is just a really cool, really funny strategy, and it's kind of funny that I got it. This is also a little bit of a rare thing. I'm kidding. Jungle of the Druid on Muddy. Normally I would never do that, but in this case these towers just really don't have enough damage to push through round 36. So anyways, got that. The rest of the run is pretty cool, so you should stick around and check it out, and that's all, and goodbye.